Good afternoon. My name is Jeroen Goste. I'm a second year international business management student at Artevelde in Belgium. If you're from Belgium, and maybe if you're more like from the French part, from Wallonia or Brussels, it's practically the same. So you will find it very easy to adjust to the mindset of the people here and the lifestyle, which is very, how I would say it's very similar to Ghent. So Nantes is a very student-minded city. There's a lot of universities, a lot of students who are not from here. So most of the students, even at Audencia, are not from Nantes, so they're not locals. They come from Bordeaux or Paris or Lyon, Monaco, all these other cities in France. But yeah, I mean, Audencia was a really good experience. I've learned so much from the people here. I've learned so much from the school, from the faculty, from classmates, from life here. I would say it has really helped me develop into a better person.
One of these old days, yeah. One of these old days, we ain't gonna have to cry no more. You see, God's gonna wipe away all our tears. He gonna wipe the tears, yeah. He gonna wipe the tears from your eyes. Do you hear me out there this evening? I said we ain't gonna cry. We ain't gonna cry no more. One of these old days, yeah. One of these old days, it'll all be over. Mm-hmm. It'll all be over. It'll all.
The adjustment period here in Nantes, like you come from China.
Yes.
Did you have difficulties adjusting to life here in Nantes, or not really?
I think I'm getting better and better fitting in the life here. And at the very first beginning when I came here, it was totally no difficulties for me to fit in, actually. I don't know whether it is special for Chinese people or it's just only for me. So at the very first beginning, the biggest difficulties would be like the operation of government here. Like when you apply for a GAF or apply for a bank card, it's gonna take you longer time than that you do it in China. I mean, when you're applying for a bank card in China, you get it immediately at the same day. Just spend 10 minutes on it, then you get it. But in France, it's gonna take you more than 1 month, averagely maybe 1.5 or 2 months. So that's the biggest problem or the difficulties.
Was that frustrating for you to like wait for and go through all the, this bureaucracy and all these formalities?
I wouldn't say frustrated, but it can be upset, of course.
Okay, yeah.
And people sometimes get really annoyed, especially my Chinese friend. You just couldn't get used to this. But after you get a card or you finish all the process in the bureaucracy, then it's fine. So that's one point.
And
so,
like Audencia. Audencia is a school with a lot of different backgrounds, a lot of different cultures, nationalities.
Yeah.
What is it about Audencia besides that that you think makes it one of the top 10 best business schools in France?
I think this very important factor is the quality of the professors in our school and how they run their courses and how they operate their teachings. So I think that's the most important thing. I really learned a lot from their teaching in different style. I mean, some professors could be very conservative. They like to teach and have the student listening down there. And some professors love the way of which is more participative. And some like the challenging way. So different styles in the teaching methods is very important. And besides that, the quality of students here and their personal quality is very important. Maybe they are from Europe, from Asia, and from Middle East or America, I don't know. So we have a diversity here. And we can communicate with each other without any bias and stereotype. And then we talk very friendly and we open our mind, try to absorb different things from different parts of the world. Therefore, people get improve themselves from each other. So that's another one.
And then what would you say that are selling points, like if you would have to sell Audencia to school and Nantes, the whole city of Nantes, to future students of your school or any foreign students, like what are the main attributes of Audencia and Nantes? Why should students come here to Nantes or an Audencia?
Yeah, let's keep a word here, pragmatism. It means that all of the content in our teaching, in our study in Audencia, is very practical. It can be used directly, seamlessly, into your future business or career. I mean, it's not, honestly, the teaching, the study here is not for academic study. It's not just for pure academics or research. It's more for using it directly in your job, in your working, or your thinking, or your mindset. It's very important. So besides that, of course, ranking and certificate of the school are also very appealing to the future students.
Okay. And the life here in Nantes. What is it about life in Nantes that is better than maybe in China or other cities? Like, did you have the opportunity to choose between Paris and maybe other cities in France? Why did you choose Nantes?
I wouldn't choose Paris because I've seen a lot of cities like Paris in China. Because you know our country is very very busy, very fast-paced country with the kind of lifestyle. So the reason why I chose Nantes was because it's a peaceful life. I mean, I'm not mean that it's the most peaceful life in France, and it's just that it's much more peaceful than in China. But it's not only for the old people, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I understand.
So there's a good balance between young youth and senior citizens, and the easier lifestyle and a more peaceful lifestyle. So it's a very good balance. You can see young people from all over Europe flowing into Nantes, and still we have our local culture in Nantes, like the Bretagne culture. That's it.
Yeah. All right. I think that's everything I should. I need to know. So thank you for this interview.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Fais pas si, fais pas ça, viens ici, mets-toi là. Attention, prends pas froid ou sinon gare à toi. Mange ta soupe, allez, brosse-toi les dents. Touche pas ça, fais dodo, dis papa, dis maman. Fais pas si, fais pas ça, ah tata, prout prout cadet, à cheval sur mon bidet. Mets pas tes doigts dans le nez, tu suces encore ton pouce. Qu'est-ce que t'as renversé, ferme les yeux, ouvre la bouche. Pour pas tes ongles vilains, va te laver les mains. Ne traverse pas la rue, sinon pendant tu. Fais pas si, fais pas ça, ah tata, prout prout cadet, à cheval sur mon bidet. Laisse ton père travailler, viens donc faire la vaisselle. Arrête de chamailler, réponds quand on t'appelle. Sois poli, dis merci à la dame, laisse ta place. C'est l'heure d'aller au lit, faut pas rater la classe. Fais pas si, fais pas ça, ah tata, poutre de cadet, à cheval sur mon bide. Tu me fatigues, je n'en peux plus, dis bonjour, dis bonsoir. Ne cours pas dans le couloir, sinon t'entends tu. Fais pas si, fais pas ça, viens ici au toit de là. Prends la porte, sors d'ici, écoute ce qu'on te dit. Fais pas si, fais pas ça, ah tata, poutre de cadet, à cheval sur mon bide. Tête de mule, tête de bois, tu vas recevoir une bête. Qu'est-ce que t'as fait de mon peigne, je ne le dirai pas de toi. Tu n'es qu'un bon à rien, je le dis pour ton bien. Si tu ne fais rien de meilleur, tu seras meilleur. Fais pas si, fais pas ça, patada pour tout le cadet. À cheval sur mon bidet, vous en faites pas les gars. Vous en faites pas les gars. Moi aussi on m'a dit ça. Fais pas si, fais pas ça, fais pas si, fais pas ça. Et j'en suis arrivé là.